Hello, Cybernetics, and welcome back to Around the World with me, Noble Zarkon. Today we begin, no, we don't. Today we continue our campaign with Sultan Saladin of Arabia. We're actually quite deep into the campaign about to get the ability to unlock spaceports. So let's play Civilization 6. Yep, 2 turns away from spaceports. Japan has only received a domination victory. Weird. That's pretty crap, but never mind. We need another 12 in 8. Hey. Many of these could we grab? Not many. I'd love to get that. I haven't absorbed the city state here. My grants are 10 loyalty. Not far away from me, I'll get that one. Get a battleship with coal. That would give us a few things. Settled there, that would be more points. We're probably not going to manage this. And that, I think, is every city hooked up to the rail network. Excellent. On the mainland, of course. Excellent. Some of it too, yeah.
When you launch a rocket, you're not really flying that rocket, you're just sort of hanging on.
Want to get to suffrage. Plant barriers. Two spaceports, that's all we need. Japanese settler just wandering about. We've got campus. Maybe just we should probably do this actually. Because we still need a lot of research. Let's just queue up some campus research. And you can fight them on the water, huh?
Let's get on our knees and pray. I don't know to whom. Is there a patron saint of ballistics yet?
Sure. Actually, yeah. Not sure about that. Probably not going to win a domination win, but diplomatic victory, but we can go for that. Right.
Claims that cannot be tested.
Nice. 2 food, 5 crop. Nice, as much as that. Must 1 culture for every adjacent bonus resource. Okay. Very good, that one. 20% production. Okay, who's died? Yeah, I meant to go to get another thing. That's not to worry, we weren't going to reach it. And that's a better position.
Slowly, ideas lead to ideology, lead to policies that lead to actions.
Let's do that in for the science.
Chemists do not usually stutter.
Yeah, we'll just wait then, because we're not going to get our golden age. So maybe I should send the... Can you do it? You can do an army now, can't you? So yeah, let's do that. Where is... So Aiken, Kyoto, Helensburg. That's the park, okay. How many... Maybe that's where we should head. Maybe let's go for that. The atomic era. Yeah, I guess that would be that then. Well, who was that wanted religious conversion? Was it a man? Can do that. Didn't get it, you just go for that anyway. Who's at war with who? Frederick's unhappy with lots of people. He's not actually at war. So Frederick is at war with city state, Vatican City. Maybe you don't have armies yet. We've got that Tech Civic Shuffle. Where is this settler? Seems to be taken forever. And is he sleeping? Ah, oh, excuse me. Oh, that was a bit silly. Need so many of these in there. Let's see if we can find our settlers. I think we've forgotten to do that. $2,000 gold.
Men, their rights, and...
Right. Let's go for democracy. Yeah, probably that one then. Economic. This industrial zone. We'll go to religious order since we're trying to convert some. Happy. I think just about every tile is improved. Yeah, I can maybe send these ones to Cairo too. I just want to kill this religion. Right, let's build an industrial zone. Open to mobilization. Yeah, it needs this. It needs to go first. Okay.
For a machine to run smoothly and predict.
He needs to wait for some others to come. Time to do a half a gem open. Excellent. Good job, guys. Yeah, so that's like closer to Germany. Okay, another apostle headed down to
I ought to be jealous of the tower. She is more famous than I am. For the moon. Mission to Kyoto is much more likely to be successful, especially the Germans trying it. War is hell.
Okay. Is neutral now. Interesting. Now we have a properly useful mate in the range. Just make a start. I'm afraid not, my friend. One diplomat to actually 100 grade person points. Let's have a look at the score. I'm just in the lead by 80 points. What about the Bruce? Well, he's doing well, he's not so good, but a bit behind. Culture, nobody's anywhere near. Okay, that's not so good. What about the Bruce? Okay, there we go, go to one succeeded in Buddhism, but now the faithful flock to the temples of fanaticism. Awesome. No, no, I don't want the synagogue, that's not our thing. Need to get these converted. Yosemite was once a creedal person, but now the faithful flock to temples of fanaticism. I mean, I'm probably convert back, but that was fun. Okay. This is Noble Zarkon saying thank you very much for being with me today. Please do like the video, subscribe the channel, turn on notifications, and come along to superfanatics.com. Introduce yourself to us in the forums there. We'd love to get to know you. So until next time, take care and bye for now.